me. I've got to teach them how to do it. Everyone in the group behind me. Now, these are all professional ukulele players behind me, okay? And I say the word professional very, very seriously. And they all know how to play all the serious chords in the ukulele, but what they don't know how to play is the two important chords to play the song we finish off with. The song we finish off with needs a chord called straight and a chord called curly. Now, everyone behind me, the straight chord is D6. D6, second fret,